they only know me by the praise of others. Not even those who drank from my breast remember my name. But they don't even remember that son of a bitch that raped me at age 14. My dirty daughter hangs that sword by the door so that everybody sees it. It's as if she was hanging her father's penis on our living room. My life is like a really bad movie made by Oprah. I was only 14, there wasn't even hair between my legs yet. Maybe my name was Clara. My brother's name was Simeon. My mother's name was Bella. Her last name was Asturias. They said she was a witch. When she was young, they took their land away from her family. so that they could plant coffee plants. When I was 14, there was a landlord that used to live close to us. He was obsessed with me. He told my mother he wanted to marry me. But I was too young, I didn't want to marry him. And one day when my mother was at the market, I saw him close to my house. So I went into the house and I locked it. But he knocked the door down. He came into the house and he raped me. When my mother came back, she was very upset or very mad about what happened. So she grabbed a pair of scissors and went to his house. And she ran behind him, telling him that she was going to cut off his penis. She was very mad about what had happened. And she took a chicken and covered it with a black thing. She invoked the devil so his penis could rise again. His penis. He started to grow feathers in his penis. When she came back home, she was very upset about what had happened. And she used to make chocolates for a living. She took the pot full of chocolate, which was already boiling. And when she found him, she threw it on top of his head. My mom and I went to jail. The baby out of that rape was born in jail. I don't know how it happened, but when I came out of jail, I was married to him. Many years later, I was put into an asylum. Many years later. And one day, there was fire everywhere.